Hello, everybody, and welcome to Dawn of Man. Oh, well, not even welcome. It's welcome back. Welcome back to Dawn of Man. It's been a while. It's been a few months since I last played. About a month since the last episode. I think last one we just got these fields making peas and stuff, I think. Emmer, einkorn, yeah, peas, yeah, that's right. What are we working for? I guess the copper smelting. Because you can't really get much till then. Three new people in the settlement, that works. What is this, weaving? What did they give me? Netting? Might be something worthwhile. A new child to do the small tasks. Alright. Getting a bunch of stuff going. Seems like we have enough food. But I can't really tell. I mean, we do have, obviously, a lot of excess, but I don't know exactly how quickly we're going to be using it at all. I can't remember if they used to do that. Actually, like, do these animations and whatnot. But I don't know if they would change it. We have 2 points. What can we even do for some points? I have no idea. Besides just... Do you even have those? I don't think so. No, I see some walls built up. I think we want it to open like that. Yeah. Palisade. Build it to here, use it as a natural barrier. A watchtower there. I say build another gate up here. I'm gonna hope that works. Then it should work. I don't think they can walk over that, but for the just in case, just want to make life a tad safer, or at least make this look like it's defended. Hold on. I don't know if I want to make a wall or what. I think I want to make a wall that like defends, but that like not a complete cutoff wall. Something like that. Throw some watchtowers down. People are building. Just mainly want these gates up at the bridges. And then again, I don't want to completely block it off. Just want to like get a defense. It's not super easy for attackers to get here. That should be good. Search for people to shoot at enemies from inside the settlement's walls. Oh! Holy crap! get some of these. Get rid of that watchtower. Are they cheaper to make? Yeah, a lot easier to make. Heck yeah, let's get rid of these watchtowers. I'll leave that one, because I want one. I will leave that one too. Maybe, will we? Let's find out. No, no we will not. We got our first gate. Hey. Why would we not get anything for the first walls though? I'm probably gonna close this gate if I can. Just because we're never really gonna go out this way. Actually, it's probably better to leave it open. Close it when I need to. I'm just trying to think where I can put more housing. That's not something that we need right now, but one thing we do need, actually, is mines. I forgot we have mining. We do have mining. The trader. No. I don't know. I don't think I might take anything from you. Alright. Like to try and get a mine set up. Amadin? Amadin? Who's Amadin? Well, guess we'll never know. But we've one of the first people, I think, to die of old age. Yeah, get a flint mine up. We need more storage. What's this tree? Beech tree? Cut it down. Leave those for now. We have axes? F4. Okay, well this is perfect. Actually, open them because I where are they even attacking from? Yeah, because I think if we have it closed, I think they will destroy it. Because last time I remember playing this game, they destroyed that stuff so fast. They have like flint spears, bone spears. Got people up here. That's nice that they automatically go up there. And they're coming single file across the bridge. When are you guys gonna start shooting? Now, ooh. Nice. Holy crap. Nice. That went really smooth. Let's speed it up. Can we take their stuff? That's what I wanna know. I wanna take their stuff. Well, yeah, it's ours now, okay. We can recycle it. Alright. We see more storage. I think what I'll end up doing is like expand the I think that's what we'll do. We'll end up expanding residencies. Excuse me, residencies up here. Yeah, so these ones. Roundhouse. Interesting. Do we need these? I don't know how many sledges we have. Workload is too high. That is unfortunate. Have we reached our max? Hold on. Oh no. I think it's F8. Yeah, okay. So, we're over our total limit of goats. So we have a total of 16 females. Holy crap. 8 of them are young, 8 of them are adults. No old. We have a small amount of males, which is fine. We need less males. And then we have, most of them are young. Well, we should start seeing a big meat income in like a year or two. What is this? Oh, they're just saying it's being mined? I don't want a limit on the flint. I just want you to get it. Do we have people going to mine? You're not mining. Are you mining? No, you're crafting. I mean, it's in the workload though. I saw it for a second. We need logs too. So, hold on. Do we have a tannin area? To collect tannin? I think it's back here, right? What is this? That's the cut down tree. Well, we need a tannin area. I thought we had one. Yeah, up there. Yeah. I think we should also make a cut down trees area right here. We have 5 people. How many people are working this? 2? I get 3. Well, how many axes we even have? 5? Make 2 there. 3 there. Alright. No crafter. I need the other limits. F6? No, F5? No. Ooh, new. Unlock all Neolithic founder crops. That's for a milestone. Build a stone circle. Produce 20 units of steel. Obtain a unit of bronze. Get 150 people and build a cairn. I hope I'm pronouncing that right. F5. Okay, is that? Here we are. Yes. Hatchets. Tools down here. Yeah, have it set to 20% of adults. Let's make it 33%. Yeah, this all looks good too. Infinite amounts on the foods. Workload's too high. First watchtower? Nice. It looks good. And then always with the too high workload. Hmm. Looks flax. What do we get from flax though? That's right. So it looks like we get flax. We get flax from flax domestication. That would make sense. Why not have rye? Wait, hold on. Oh, rye's all the way down there. But what can we make with flax? Because I don't know what flax is. Clothing? Do we have a clother? I invested in making us a, like, clother. Tailor. Production. There's no way. Do we not have access to an outfitter? Ooh. I think I skipped out on that. Right? No? What's this? Thatching? Thought we had some sort of outfitter. Besides the one that's in there. Crafters. Is it just the crafter right now? Oh, it seems so. A banner? Alright. Is this a funerary thing? Yeah, the dolmen. That's what was up here. We have no straw. Well then. That's about to suck. Winter's almost over though. What does this give us? Oh, this is how we get the outfitter. Weaver, a place to make cloth. Let's place that. really should have laid this whole operation out a lot better. Outfitter, oh my. Place like that. Then we should hopefully, with these two things, and then flaxes. It doesn't look like too many goats and whatnot died. I mean, we only have, what, goats and pigs? Yeah. Is that fair? Yeah. Our pig limit's 20. How many males do we have? 2? 8 females? One's an old male. This is why our workload's high, but I mean, we're getting it done. 2 new people join the settlement? That is big. Stormy, you guys should be fine. You guys have your Mehir. That's probably not how you pronounce it. Do you have any more Megaliths? Yeah, we have a downed one there. How many more do we have? It's just 2. I think it's just a 2. Or did I get one out over here? I thought I had knocked one out far away. Wouldn't it seem that way though. It's just these two. Oh, now right here. So we have 3. What kind of spiritual thing can we build with 3? We need 6 for a circle. Okay. Let's make this. Yeah, I keep like forgetting that I can't pause since this is hardcore. I don't know how you make it. I mean, that's literally only hardcore because you can't pause. But let's throw this there. Let's get these bad boys transported. Even though the transportation of these stones would be very difficult. But I mean, hey, we built the Great Pyramids. So I don't think we need the fishing zones anymore. Not really. At least not all of them. I don't know how many we have. I think it was just the one, but that's fine. We don't need all of them. Or any, for that matter. We should be getting a small amount of flint income now. Yeah, workload's high. Whatever. I might want to set a limit for, water. Is that 100? So we're just over limit. There now, so. Mud, what's our mud at 100? Alright. We really need to be getting the trees and stuff. But it seems like we're gonna completely plant. Which means that we do have room for, like, getting flaxes. But we have peas. But we have peas, einkorn, and emmer. So, einkorn, emmer, and peas. Lentils, chickpeas, bitter vetch. Population of 40 because 3 new humans were born. Okay. I feel like I want to grow some chickpeas. However, I don't know. Well, that's a winter grown thing, isn't it? No, and of course there's no way to get rid of those, so I think if I go to plant this. Oh no, it doesn't affect it. Chickpeas, alright. Why is that so far over? Why is it there? Yeah, but then I miss out on 2 spots. Cause that dang stone. Look at that stone. No more harvesting. Okay, so we harvest the peas in the summer, which I assume will be the same thing with the chickpeas. Because they come from the same section for a unlock. Just like these two. What do we get? Pulses. Cecile's pulses. Which I'm assuming is food. With that, I'm assuming the term pulses is a term for the food. Where are you taking it? Did it just go straight in here? Yeah. What do we feed you? Oops, camera. Goats, but what do you eat? Because, like, pulses don't come up here. Do they? Or am I blind? Come up under vegetables. Okay, so they're a food source for us. I would figure that. But what are you? A beech tree? Cut it. I want to be able to grow berries, but I don't know if we're ever able to do that. Maybe? No, that's fruit tree domestication. I don't think we ever have a planting option. No, cherry tree and service tree. Pear tree. So that's the closest we can get. Is fruit trees. Let's plant these chickpeas. Alright. Our flint is getting up there. How much stone do we have? I can't see it. Why am I so blind? We have enough outfits? We do. Why no stone? I have one person. That flint? Oh my. Flint is like the oil of this world. I want two people on that. New human was born. We're at 41 people, so we need to start looking at housing. I'm kind of thinking we move across the river. That's what I'm kind of thinking. So we'll need to, well, this is gonna take a bit. But, I like four people on that. And I would like to, we actually demolished these trees. Alright, sweet. Give this back. You can keep cutting that area because we're gonna need this space anyway. I'll probably place housing right here first. But I don't know how good of an idea that would be. I'll probably place housing and storage stuff. Let's have multiple versions of this. We built our first weaver. That's this one, right? Yeah. Have we built this yet? We're building it. Alright, and we got our first outfitter. So, what is that? Wool, linen. Two new humans decided to join the settlement. And now we can get our flax. So, okay. So, linen. And we got that neo-farmer thing. Alright, so we have room for more person. What are those? Wool and linen. I'm assuming linen. We might come from flaxes. But I don't know. Flax. What does flax yield? I don't know. Can I put it up here and find out? That's a really broken up field. Cut down that spruce too. But we do need more housing. That is, like, the needed thing right now. Are we getting these rocks moved? We got that one moved. Don't we? Where's the other one? Oh, we're moving that one. How's this one? We had one over here, didn't we? And then one here? Am I stupid? I might be. Pending materials, too. Someone died of old age, I think I saw. These walls aren't finished. They're just fine. But it worked wonders. I don't know how long that thing's gonna last. I think it might get broken instantly. I know they used to. But no, I can't confine us to this, considering I want to put, this will probably just be all fields. I don't know if I want to save room for. I'll put trees like up here. It's like trees would have a lot better area to grow. Like it'd be a lot easier to grow on this kind of terrain. We've gotten 100 total flint. We only have a few things of straw. Why is that? Can we not harvest everything? I'll start killing them off. I have limits set for a reason. We're literally almost out of straw. What? You guys gotta get this stuff planted. And it has to be like now. Okay, now we have people that are working on it. Wait, so food isn't really an issue. Not really. Somebody died of old age. Did you die on the job? No? What were you doing? I don't know what you were doing. But you died of old age. Where's all this stuff? Hearth? Mortar? Oh yeah, it was for these houses I put right here. First dolmen. Ah. You're gonna have hold 10? Prestige 20? Holy crap. We have no picks. That is great. So I have all that stuff on continuous. Let's do those two things on continuous as well, because I mean we need to. I don't care if the workload's too high, just do it. You guys better get most of these chickpeas planted. Because I like that we have this system right now. And it's not all going to get planted. Which is great and all. But I would like it if more of it got planted. Can people run over here and start getting it done? Ooh, that is great. Not enough stable space, that's fine. Oh, we ran out of straw again. Okay, that means we need to get another field. What, we already have iron, corn, and emmer, so let's get one for barley. I don't know if I have the room. But if I move it over one. Yep. We need this barley field, it seems. Okay, way too much clutter. Holy crap. Trader, where are you? Some pig. I don't need the pigs. I mean, I need the straw, mainly. If I take that, that's 9. Just prepare for the winter. No, we didn't get all the chickpeas done. Did we? Wait, I think we did. It looks like it. Why do you just have pigs following you? I don't know, you just let pigs like you, I guess. We really need to get these fields planted. I guess we do need more people now. We have all these fields. We just have so many jobs. Do we have a lot of logs right now? No, we don't. We are getting up there in flint. Our storages are looking nice. What are we using stone for? That we only have one. Well, come on, people. Come on. We're halfway through the spring and we don't even have... We're almost halfway through the spring and we finished one field. I would like to get some of the barley up. I think barley is mainly for alcohol, though. But I think we should still be able to use it. Oh, he's great. did you get? Another great thing. We have a surplus in sticks, hold on. Is that puzzle game? It does. Production. These. I have insane amounts of sticks. So let's just get our storages and things spread out. Oh, come on. At least finish this field. I don't care if we start the other one. I just want to finish this one. As if all have low morale. Come on. You guys will get a morale boost if you finish your work. That sounds like a great dictator. New human was born, let's go. Come on, are we gonna see if these fields get planted before spring? I don't know, but it's gonna have to wait till the next episode. So, I'm gonna end this episode of Dawn of Man here, and I'll see you all in the next episode.